I used to comfort myself with all these old platitudes, you know? Oh, it doesn't matter how I look on the outside, it's who I am on the inside that counts. Well, it turned out who I was on the inside was having trouble breathing. So, even the most well-meaning ideologies have their practical limits. And so I started working out, you know, started putting some work in, started working out, exercising, I lost some weight. Lost a good bit of weight recently, I lost some weight. Thank you. Really appreciate it, really kind. It's made it all worth it. Thanks so much. Lost some weight recently, lost a good bit of weight. Mainly from my dick, which is a shame. You never know where it's gonna come off, do you? You always hope it'd be your belly or your jawline. For me, it's my penis. This is my body now. This is my physique. I'm content with this body. I'm content. I'm not happy. Don't worry, I've not lost my mind. I'm not happy with my body. But I'm content. You know, I think we're under too much pressure at the moment to be happy with our bodies. It's not really the job of your body to make you happy. Right? Because what is your body? Your body is just a compromise you've made between the lifestyles you want to live at the same time. You know? Like, what is your body? Your body is just the intersection between your ideal and your effort. Like, this is my body. This is not the body I want. I want a better body. But this is how much I want that body. It's not like I've had no say in the matter. Just trying to look good, you know? Started working out, going down to the gym. Started working out, thank you. Started doing a Pilates. Yeah, that's right. Old Pilates Wang over here. Love the Pilates. Got to get on the old Pilates, everyone. Pilates for the back, is he? Been doing the Pilates. If you don't know what Pilates is, by the way, Pilates is basically atheist yoga. That's all it seems to be, Pilates. I've been doing it a while now, that's all it seems to be. It's just atheist yoga. It's yoga without all the fucking, you know, ghosts, you know, there's none of that. None of that Pilates. Pilates is more like, you know, bend over the stick, there is no God, that's Pilates. I think it's German. Started doing Pilates, just trying to look better. I want to look better, trying to look better in my 30s, you know, 31. Trying to catch the pieces as they fall off, put them back in place.